produce runway fashion shows where all of the clothing is made from trash and recycled items, with the idea being that we're trying to educate our audience. We're basically just trying to open the eyes of people to think of new ways to recycle and reduce our trash output.
We're having a hot trash fashion show. We have designers or people that are going to be models, and they're actually modeling recyclable clothing.